Hi, I'm Russ Brown. I'm an engineering technician here in Folsom. What you just witnessed was a simulation of an Ultrabook dropping from about a 3-foot table off of a desk onto a ground. And what we data we gather from that is we're seeing about 250 Gs, and then the motherboard response to that helps us design our products better and understand what's going on in the event of a shock on an Ultrabook.